Hey guys, Famous here, and welcome back to another episode of God of War. In the previous episode, we begin our journey to the top of the mountain as we have this goal of spreading the ashes of the late Fae. And along the way, we get into quite a few battles. And we also get to meet Brock and his companion, animal thing that carries this shit around. What was the name that he gave the animal? Oh, I can't remember. I know it's something very Brock-esque and vulgar. I think it was like fucking something. I don't know. But, my memory of the previous episode isn't too well. So let's just jump right into this one, shall we, then? Okay. I hope all of you have been enjoying this series so far as much as I have been. It is, like, I want all of you to realize, how hard and how much it hurts to not play this game off recording when I really want to. I just want to sit down and just play this shit for so long.
Hey, look at that.
What? But I can't off recording.
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along.
I read the first boy of the episode. I didn't even know this was here, to be honest with you.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three.
Interesting.
As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Is there?
The rings are turning. Come back down.
Ooh, I think I see it. Shit, how did I miss? Okay.
I think that part's right.
Oh. I think all of it is right, to be honest with you. Wait, no, it's not. Hold on. Hold on. Hold your horses. Oh no, I see it. Hold on. And blip. Yeah!
I see runes!
Boy. What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened.
Hello.
It worked.
Let's go.
I'm happy with my Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
What is? There's three of those symbols. Am I supposed to remember those at some point?
Boy. These tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure. But I'll find it.
Go.
Let's do it.
It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Are these bones? Okay, we're doing this.
Jesus.
shit.
Bitch.
Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. I'm an Olympic thrower. You can't do shit. Did we just pin ourselves in a corner? I have this weird feeling that we did. That we complimented him. W's, bitch. Where? Whoa. Oh, hold up.
Come here.
Oh, never mind. Stay over there. I had a chance to do something cool, and we fucked it up. We beat him like that? I'm kind of disappointed. We could have done something cool, and I messed it up because I wasn't paying attention. Uranic attack. Ooh. Okay. All right, so there's these things. Where's the others? Another. What? What?
Here. What does it say?
Okay, I'm just bad, aren't I? Right, now that we know where they are.
Fate. No good comes from them.
Okay.
There's one. Two. And ta-da. Give me some good shit. Health? Health, please, health? Yeah. We got some health, baby. Oh, damn. Alright. Fair. Oh no, I've slipped, imagine. I just fall down there. Boop.
Boy.
Hey, thanks.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Good. Oh, I was like, what at? I just see a prompt for something. Lore added. Alright. Is this the main area or. Ooh. Stuff. Okay, glad I went over here then. Some more hack silver. Which is exactly what we need. Yeah. Punch the shit out of it. Bang, smarta kick. Alright, look at that, even though I don't need it. Anyways, we shall head over here. What do you got for me?
Boy,
fair enough.
I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Look at us bonding.
Chest while horse hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
Hmm. What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Oh boy. Alright, and away we go.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Hello. Supposed to say open!
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Nothing in there. Something in here, maybe? More hack silver, I'll take it. Fair, fair, fair. Okay. Bitch. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm cool like that. You know, being the god of war and all.
It ran under.
The Greek god of war and all. Alright, let's try this again.
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Good job.
Boy?
Uh-oh.
Boy!
I found it! Please hurry!
Okay. What was over here, though? Anything? Nope, okay. Go, go, go!
Atreus!
Okay, he's to the right. You think here? No.
Wait for me, boy!
Gosh.
Atreus!
That's not good. I'm coming!
Doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood.
Okay.
The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him.
Okay.
He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw. This way.
Well, how do we get ourselves in this mess?
That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Emily!
Look!
It's all right.
Oh my. Oh my goodness. Look at that fucking thing. What up, dude?
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Oh, we brought the boar. I just bonked its head. Whoops, my bad. It's unconscious now.
Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever.
True.
But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Okay. Is it over here? Ooh, what? I don't know what Lamb's Crest is. What? Which one is it? I don't have a fucking clue. That's a lot of fish. Is it this? I'm assuming because it's the only one with the prompt. There we go. Return to Atreus. Got it.
Good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Okay, fair.
Boy. Where are you, boy? We use help.
What an ass.
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
Yeah?
I'll take better care of it from now on.
All right, let's go. Damn, slamming people's doors open? Like, what the fuck?
Oh, exactly what I need.
So he's gonna live?
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Thanks.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
W's? Okay.
I see a boat!
Bitch, the fuck? Oh, what the what in the fuck? Bitch! Bitch!
Nightmares. Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they
what?
Are. I don't remember which.
Hey, man. Oh, okay. Anything? Ooh, what is...
Yes.
Doesn't seem like it.
Aha! This is why you look around! I'm telling you, some of the things I was conditioned from the older God of Wars can be useful. Now, can I continue to push this? I can. How will this help me, though? Will it create, like, a further path? Because I see this is water. Oh. Okay!
Do not touch the water. Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Fair. Eh? Eh?
What do we need here?
Good question. I guess we'll find out at a later time. Fair enough. All right. Anything? What is? Okay, what else is around? I guess we can't do anything with that. With this, though, yes, please, certainly. Talisman of Concentrated Vitality. Get a burst of health. Yes. Very much, please. Invaldi's anvil. Ooh! Wait. L1 and R2? Oh my god. That is cool. there anything for you? No. Okay, Thayer. Wait. What about skills? What can I do with skills right now? Can't really do anything. Not enough XP. Boo! Whatever. Alright. Down we go. Ooh, I see that right there. You will be mine. Alright. Oh.
Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. Like always. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my own bed.
Alright, I guess you can't do anything for it there yet.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
Alright. We head out.
There's the mountain.
Nice.
How close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Yeah, we're not close.
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks.
Yeah, I guess he has not been near at all. Yeah, that is true.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor. God of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you listened when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Balder.
Balder.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
I mean, that may or may not be the guy that we encountered. Just, you know, saying... We're just exploring the outskirts, seeing if there's anything. Guess not. Let's head back over to the Thor statue. I see that. I see that. That's not the mountain. Those are scales. I fucking see that. Interesting. Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh.
What is that? Is that a wall? Made out of... What are those? Don't answer that.
Ooh. Oh, oh boy. Look at that. That is no question the world serpent. No question at all. I know what the main objective is. I'm just, you know, I'm going around seeing if there's like any items or whatever. Cause you never know. I'm just having a look, see? Okay, nothing so far. Hmm. What's over here? Oh, so this is pretty much like a dead end, too. Fair. Anything behind here? No? Alright. I guess... Ooh, what was that? I saw that. Is that anything, or what is that in the distance? Is this a little opening? Where's this lead? Oh, okay. It just connects to... Alright. Alright, we'll go to the main objective then. It just connected, or, I mean...
I think I see something.
Not really connected. It really was just... what it already was, being all this, but we were next to the... Oh my god. Oh my goodness. So that's where we're going. Oh, howdy.
I see rooms there. There's chests. Can't quite make it out.
Hey, man. There you go. Alright, what'd they say, boy?
It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you.
True.
Are you gonna do it?
I saw that in the background. Oh shit. Oh shit. Jeez, father, I didn't know we were going to a water park.
Stay calm, boy.
I am. This is great. There's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
Damn.
The water dropped when the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
Damn. Just seeing how much of the water got lowered, like...
We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's
so big. I see that. Hold on. We're about to get some good shit! Give me! Yes, sir. Give. Yes, sir. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. No. 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 Exactly.
Boy.
Sir.
Boy. Oh, wait. Easy. Another mask thing. Or abandoned ship. Oh, no, never mind. It's something from the abandoned ship. All right, fair enough. Another apple. Good. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, that's blocked off. Fair enough. Can't do that yet. I guess we just... So... I explored all around before, but now, with all this lowered, let's explore again.
Let's see what happens. That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
How do we get onto this?
I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
Fair. All right, let's explore a little bit again. Look at that. Did I run over? Yes. Oh, look at our boy.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. Ooh. I wonder why it crashed.
Look at our boy. Sorry, I don't know if that was a dead body or not. My bad. Anyways. Listen to him. Oh my god.
Can we dock here? Hey, look. A torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier.
Wait, why do I feel like
Looks
I just
like
made a mistake?
Want me to read it?
I did. Never mind, no, I didn't. Easy. Easy. Bitch. Bitch! You know what? Oh, that is great. My bad. Boop. You know what? Fine. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. Never mind. No, we won't.
Not yet.
Fine. There we go. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Oh, hello.
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sailor and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Damn.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
You're welcome. Increases. Ooh. Yes, please. All right, W. Oh.
He disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
Let's see what else there is. Oh, I thought there was something over here. I'm like a different path, maybe. Whoops, sorry. Wait, did we actually get items from that? We did. What is? Let us not be distracted as we continue to be distracted. Anyways. Over here. Nothing. Up here.
Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
Sure, go crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Well, that was easy.
Mom called it Hell's Bramble. Can't burn it, can't cut
it. I don't believe it. Are you both alive?
Very.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. It plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy.
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
No problem. Corrupted remnant. Miss a remnant of a soul once it's used up. What? Wait, and isn't that what I just put on this thing? How do I look at it? The thing that I just put on it. Oh, this. So I'm able to upgrade it? What? Upgrade that? Right? I should just go down. Whee! Alright, anyways. I guess we head back down. Alright. We're getting some stuff. By doing this?
Boy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
This is not a debate.
Damn.
You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
True. There's good points on both sides of the argument. I like how Kratos is saying all the stuff I'm making Kratos, like, just travel to the places he doesn't want to go. Right? But first, hold on.
Well?
Well, what? Shit.
The brazier?
If you must.
Hold on. Yeah. Shit. Yeah. Oh wait. Fuck. Please help me. Did I get it? Oh, I got it. I like that one. That one's cool. Alright, apple? Yeah. Alright, one more and we get more health.
Now where do we go from here?
What the hell is that? Hold on. See, once again, this is why you explore, boy.
Ah, more of those. Good.
What is?
Hey, it's a fragment of a language.
The realm of fire. Unlock the realm of Muspelheim. Wait, what? Unlock the realm of Muspelheim? Is that what it was? Muspelheim ciphers found 104. Cool. But what was that thing?
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we already know what's coming here.
Kaveka.
I'm ready. Oh, that's so cool. Oh my. Oh my god. Just great.
Nice shot.
Yeah, oh shit. Hold on. Bitch. When in doubt, go back to the... Go back to the old-fashioned way. Good job, boy. Hello.
Well done, boys. What do you want?
To thank you. These dead
He's so over it.
Many winters ago, and I've been itching to see him get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple.
Damn.
But I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death.
Well, there we go.
Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
That's a fair point.
Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
Anything? Oh, hold on.
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
Come, boy. Hello, bitches. I'm good.
Shot.
I mean, you're not wrong, you know, it was a good attempt. Wait, how do I get over here? It looks like there's some good shit over there. Whatever. I guess we'll figure it out at some point. What is? Park the boat here, or dock it, sorry, but official boating terms, I know. And park, dock, same thing. Oh.
One more for the collection.
Yes, sir.
I can't read these either, but they're different from the others.
Hmm. Or that. Ooh, hello. Hold on. Yes, I know. Hold on. Save. You never know. All right. Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh, scheiße. Yeah. Oh shit. This is why we save. I actually almost had him too. That's the thing. I really actually almost had that. You know what? What if I focus all of my rage on the big guy? There's the big guy. That works. He actually did that. Wow. All right, fair enough. Dust of Realms. Okay. What else is there? Since we're going all around. What was that? I hear that.
Wow. I've never seen a waterfall so big.
I don't know what that is, but okay, fair enough.
There must be a way to open this gate. Somehow.
I don't think this
can
be accessible yet.
An underwater wheel. Did you just laugh at that?
No.
You sure?
Yes. I do not laugh.
I mean, Kratos has never been one for a sense of humor.
Over here.
Hey! Wait, what? Okay, interesting. Oh shit! Bitch. There you go. Look at you, Atreus. I'm so proud.
I'm not ready.
Why not? Doesn't matter. Your good old pops has done it again. Does that open the thing over there? It does. Wait. Hold up. Oh, hold on. I get it now. At least I think I do. Yes, I do. Ah. Come on now. Thank you. Down you go.
Come and face me, God of Thunder.
We'll give that a moment. And Thor really pissed him off. Ooh, twofer. Hey-o. Boop. Boop. We'll see what that guy wants. What you got for me? Golden Talisman of Protection. What? with this because it's active immediately after being hit to recover faster. Also has a passive effect that increases the timing window on parries. I think we'll do that. Can't do anything with that yet.
Ooh, good find.
5 of 9. I've been finding a lot of these, like, unintentionally. Alright, what is your deal?
I will not rest until you pay for...
Your challenges mean nothing to the God Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall.
You're talking to one hell of a guy about vengeance, let's just say.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. First we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor was drunk in rage.
Damn! He's still talking. What? Sorry! What? Oh, I can't hear you! Too busy boating away! Okay. I know this is going far from where we're supposed to go, but... Hear me out? Nothing wrong with a little extra exploring.
You can beach the boat here.
Yeah, we can. Hey, it's Brock!
Look here.
Yes, sir! Vaithargar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Well, I think I'm gonna end this episode here, actually. I appreciate everyone that has watched this video, and for those that are watching the entire series so far, I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am. Like I said at the beginning of the video, excuse me. So please like, comment, subscribe if you haven't yet, and I'll see all of you in the next video. Peace out.